Judaism is having different different parts, and the first part is Monera. This Monera is also known as prokaryote. So somewhere you will get the spelling capital K, and somewhere you will get the spelling capital C, but both are similar. So this Monera is also known as prokaryote, which is derived from two Greek words, that is pro and karyote. Pro means primitive. Pro means primitive, and karyote means nucleus. Now, you will get confused that which nucleus is known as primitive nucleus. So, as you read in the class, man, this nucleus is having four parts. If the nucleus is having four parts, then we call the nucleus as fluid nucleus. It means if the nucleus is having nuclear envelope, if the nucleus is having chromatin network, if the nucleus is having nucleolus, if the nucleus is having nucleoplasm. So this nucleus is known as true nucleus. But here we are telling about this primitive nucleus. It means the nucleus do not have this all component. This is not present at all. So in this case, we will see the nucleus to be engaged in a circular manner, in a very circular manner, without any envelope at all. So this is known as primitive nucleus. Now, again, I am telling you, Monera or prokaryote, which is derived from the Greek word nema, prokaryote, which means primitive nucleus. Now, we are going to discuss about the introduction of this Monera. Monera are having most species in this world, in atmosphere. Everywhere you will get Monera. The bacteriums are also known as Monera. Now, you will come to know about the main characteristic feature of Monera. Means, main character of Monera.
Yeah.
Mining season. It means this bacteria can divide with any medium. It may be esporulation, it may be vinification, it may be sexual reproduction, but in most of the cases, most of the bacteria, they reproduce with the help of binary fission. This has mucilage covering. Mucilage covering because the bacteria has to survive in adverse condition. So that's why we will get the bacteria in the form of mucilage covering. Means inside this bacteria, you may get the inner lining that is mucilage covering. After that, you will get the mode of nutrition, mode of nutrition. It may be autotroph. In autotroph also, it may be heterotroph. Then after, it may be parasitic. It may be saprophytic. It may be saprophytic. No organism means like eukaryotic organism, you are getting antibodies, mitochondria, nucleus, cytoplasm, then after dactyls and all. So here you will get, you will not get all this. No presence of organelles are seen in this. After that, we will discuss about the next topic, next point. That is circular DNA. If all of us, if all the living organisms create the DNA in a linear manner, that we are all getting the DNA in a circular manner. So that's why we call the bacteria DNA are circular. Now, if all conditions, it will survive. It means more